bitches.
We the best music.
Another one.
Yeah.
DJ Khaled.
Bitches calling my phone like I'm locked up nonstop. From the plane to the fucking helicopter, yeah. Cops pulling up like I'm giving drugs. Nah. I'm a pop star, not a doctor.
Ayy, shorty with the long text, I don't talk. Ayy, shorty with the long legs, she don't walk. Ayy, yeah, last year I kept it on the tuck. Ayy, 2020, I came to fuck it up, yeah. I want a long life, a legendary one. I want a quick death and an easy one. I want a pretty girl and an honest one. I want this drink and another one.
What the fuck y'all thought it's supposed to be? If Bill Jackson gave me, still no coach in me. I'm uncoachable, I'm unsociable. Fuck y'all clubs, fuck y'all bitches. Show back to Bambi, got what he's lost. Got what he's got, yeah.
Hold up, go, go. Fuck.
There you go.
This is ridiculous. How much is this again?
562.
Okay, for those of you that have not seen Amanda on my channel before, this is Amanda Lawrence.
Hi.
She's the current 84 kg world champion for the USAPL and a teammate.
This is
Flex.
Over the world record.
Yeah.
By like almost 30 pounds.
Almost 30 pounds?
Yeah.
Damn, isn't that your world record?
Like 10 pounds over.
Isn't that your world record, or is it like?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
At this point, Russ and I are just trying to
break
our own records, you know?
So this is where things become interesting. Okay, so if you watch Amanda's training, I would say that single was pretty smooth, casual, right?
Yeah, I can grind.
What's gonna transpire out right now? Joey, please, I'm not encouraging you to do anything, but what's gonna happen right now? Like, what's going through your head?
I could go up after I watched it.
Okay, Joey, I have not said anything to her. So like, if you don't come to me, yeah, this is literally just her. I'm asking her and getting her feedback on what she wants to do.
Corrupted, you know.
Yeah.
Kind of gotta. Okay.
Okay. I just wanted to ask. I'm not sure if we're about to witness history here, on this Monday morning, but
Monday morning.
Yeah. I mean that. This is once again, guys. This is 562 pounds. That's ridiculous. I mean, you guys see me do this on my...
I mean, you squat like 7.
No, but I literally come in and this is my single some days. So, like, some days, like, I'm just like, yeah, I mean, yeah, 562, I mean, that shit feel heavy. So, yeah, okay,
yeah,
shit.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, so it is Monday. Duhan's not here. I told Duhan to take the day off. He's probably, like, in Austin getting drunk. So, Duhan, if you're watching this, I just shitted on you. But anyways, we're about to start lifting. So, we are going to do bench. We have Kelly in the building. We also have, you say it's Calvin, right?
Yeah.
I wanted to call you Kelvin so badly.
I get mixed up sometimes.
Yeah.
It's with the C.
Got you. Okay, awesome. So we have pretty good vibes in here, but okay, let's get to work. I'm gonna start benching and then Amanda's maybe gonna move up, maybe not, and then we'll see how that goes. Okay, wait, break down the mindset and just like, what were you thinking about when you did that 573?
Mindset is, don't mess up.
Yeah, don't mess up.
Brush rules, right?
No. So that's 573 pounds.
Yes, this is my best ever on calibrated plate.
Yeah.
So I matched it and this was way faster.
Yeah.
For sure.
That wasn't like I wouldn't call that like a PR all out effort. Like, but
no.
it was good.
Like,
it was,
I think 578 would have been safely there.
Too. Yeah.
But, sheesh. You know. Okay, this is hype here. I'm coming back next month, so we're gonna go for more.
Hey, y'all.
Dang!
I want y'all to like really think about what's happening here. Like, we're just casually talking about this shit, but this is 573 pounds. And she just did this for a single.
It doesn't look like a lot, but it is.
No, it looks like a lot, but it's just like, I'm saying like the madness of what's happening right now. Like, we're just casually here lifting this shit. Yeah, it's like, I don't think people kind of understand, like, this is 573 fucking pounds.
And I'm 185 pound weight class.
Yeah.
So.
Jeez, man. I mean, there's not much to...
Yeah, I appreciate that.
Yeah.
Honestly, still got work to do.
Yeah, no, always got work to do, but it's just, you know, you have to appreciate where you are. Sometimes you have to live in the present to appreciate it.
Yes, yes.
And then obviously like, get back into grind mode and, yes, and add more to that. But this is just, like, filthy.
In my head, this is a PR based on how it moves.
No, it's a PR.
For this, for this weight, a match PR, but move way better.
Yeah.
It's a lot better lifting, like, with a group of people versus by yourself. Like,
nah.
The vibes.
Yeah,
vibes do it all.
Yeah.
The energy's coming.
We have 374 pounds on the bar right now. Hopefully, we're able to smash this. So we're actually supposed to do this at a set of five at an RP of 7 to 8. So I think that the way that the bench is flying today, it should be there. So I think I should be able to do it for my top set of five and then have to drop, damn, I can't talk. Drop it down for my last set of two, shit. I'm like nervous, I haven't been on camera all weekend, so it's like when it's time to talk on Mondays, I can't do it. Duhan, come back, man. Bro, it's so funny. Okay, so I'm recording off my iPhone because I let my brother borrow my camera for the weekend, and he just brought it back, and we can't figure out how the fuck to work this thing. Like, not that it's broken or not that I don't know how to work it, but it's like little details here that I'm just not getting at the moment. So I don't know. I'm filling off my iPhone, man. Duhan, you have to make it work. You have to jump the audio all the way up. But here's my first set of five with 374 pounds. I should have done 374. Okay, what's up, guys? Welcome to the Thursday portion of this vlog. So I wanted to show you guys that, or something that I've been talking about on my YouTube channel for maybe the last video or so. But we have the Get Better Today banners. So these are going to be the two versions that are here. So we obviously have the Get Better Today. This is called the Undeniable design, and this is the Get Better Today badge design. So they're going to be coming in a 2x5 format, and we're also going to have one that's going to be a little bit bigger for this one. I don't have the exact dimensions on that, but it's going to be right here. So I think by the time this YouTube video goes out, you guys will be able to go onto the website and order the banners you guys want, and it'll be a pre-order. But the way that the guy makes these banners is really, really fast, so it'll be a pre-order, and then we'll close the pre-order, and then we'll have the banners come in. But I'm super excited about these because they came out really cool. So an example of what a banner looks like inside of a gym is going to be kind of what we have over here at Corrupted Strength already. You guys have already seen it, but I know a lot of you guys that have these home gyms now want to have banners of companies that you guys like, and you know, if you guys want to pick one up, obviously the link will be in the description box and you'll be able to swipe one. So just wanted to give you guys that quick update before we started training. So I'm blasting the old Meek Mill, giving me that vibe. But right now we have 496 pounds on the bar. So let me give you guys a quick rundown about what's going on for the next 2 weeks. So we're actually on a deload this week. This week is very uninteresting. So this whole week, today's Thursday. So Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, I've just been kind of taking it easy. So we're not going to be taking it easy on bench, but squat and deadlift are taking a slight deload. So I actually didn't even do a single on Tuesday, which is usually the day that I squat and have like a heavy single for that session. Didn't do a single, and I'm not gonna do a single for today's deadlift session as well. So we only have a set of two, we have two sets of seven with no belt. So by instinct alone, I brought my belt in here, but like I'm not even gonna use it today. So we just have a 2x7 at RP of 6, beltless work, and we're gonna start prepping for this mock meet. I haven't held the camera in so long, it's kind of cool, but anyways, so yeah, we're gonna start prepping for the mock meet in the next, that's gonna happen in about 10 weeks, I believe. So we're just like restarting, getting acclimated back to volume, and then we're gonna start tapering down to have one of the best totals that has ever been done at the 80 kg weight class. So let's go ahead and get to work.
Been a whole year, my nigga. Let's not front. It's my year, my nigga. I'm here to fuck up your whole career, my nigga. Don't play dumb, dummy. You know what's the deal, my nigga. A lot of y'all fake flex, nigga. That is not your necklace. And that whip ain't yours, nigga. That's the IRS. Bigger than Texas. Me and God text message. Y'all see how easy lying is. It's easy to forget this. Shimmy, shimmy, y'all. Y'all niggas get no applause. I'm looking like wealth, so mommy want a menage. Y'all niggas really hating. Get off my dick and my balls. All y'all niggas ain't worthy. Y'all don't pay dues, y'all niggas pay up and thirsty.
You see that? I haven't even opened it, but look how dope that is. It's clean, right? This is gonna be probably the shirt that I wear like going out, but this is hard. What's up, guys? Okay, it's literally been like a week since I've last hopped on here. So this whole week has actually been a deload. So whenever Amanda left the following week, I've literally been pulling back up on my lift. So we're deloading on squat and deadlift. I have not done a single in the past week on squat or deadlift. So yeah, my week's been very boring. There's nothing to update you guys training wise. Before we close this video out, we're here on Saturday, on prepping Saturday. And yesterday we got all the clothes that I'll be dropping next Saturday for the next GBT drop. So obviously the hat I've been wearing for the past like week and a half or so, obviously dropping that launch. But then we have all the cool designs that are coming. So this is shirt number one, the Get Better Today Clock design, which is coming in the cream color shirt. It's coming in two colors. It's gonna be coming in cream and black. So we have the black design blown up over here, and then we have a cool little badge design up on the front. Oh, no, I shouldn't fold it up like that. But anyways, okay. Now this is personally, I'd say my favorite design, just because of the way it came out. It was funny because it was like the last edition there, but what we have here is the Take Flight shirt. So it's kind of like showing a rocket taking off to the moon, and it says Take Flight, and then on the back, on the shoulder area, it says Get Better Today, which is dope. I'm probably going to wear this like leaving the gym right now, but we have that shirt in black and white, so let me just go ahead and open up this one too. It's the same design, just in black and white. I'm trying to decide which one's cooler, the white. Which one do you think, Matt?
Black.
Black? Black better?
Black better. It'll go black case.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
I feel like with this fit that I'm wearing right now, it look better since I'm wearing white cement threes.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
I'm picturing those with like some
ones.
Bro, the cool thing about this, like, I'm not even trying to boost my own shit, but you can literally wear this as a fit. Like,
yeah.
You could wear this, like, if I was going to the movies tonight, you know what I'm saying? I'll put this on with some cargos, you know?
I
no, for like dead ass.
I'm with you.
We know. I'm not getting any like.
So you like, the camera. You
I know. I'm just saying. Like I'm like. I put this on with like some cargos and it's like just silence. It's like nah, gee, not that.
No. I rock with it. I rock with it.
I already know the fit I wear, and I can wear this hat with it too. I'm laughing because it was okay.
No, anyway. What movie you watching?
I'm just saying it was like an idea. Okay, so this is the clock design that's in black as well that I already said. So this is the shirt that comes in cream and black. Same concept. I think it looks better. They're both. It depends on what type of vibe you're going for. But this is obviously black. You can't miss with that. So, this shirt. And then this is on. Okay, so what was funny is that when I started showing people the hat, everyone's like, bro, you need to put that design in t-shirt fashion because that's like too dope to not sell. And I was like, right. So, it's literally the concept of this hat put onto a t-shirt. So once again, it's a badge design. It's hard, right? Yeah, so it's blown up. The skull design is blown up on the back, and it's get better today till we die. It's pretty intense, but I mean, yeah. So really, really dope shirt, really dope design. Real happy about how it came out. Next up, which is going to be what I believe the favorite out of this drop, because this is the like biggest response that I got out of all the shirts. Everyone was like, flame emoji, smiley face, surprise face, fire emoji. I'm like, damn, like, I guess we're doing our shit here. So this is the vintage wash t-shirt that we've done so many, done with so many designs before. However, this vintage wash shirt is a little bit more true to size. I know a lot of people, whenever they order the original vintage wash that we've done in the past, it fits a little bit tighter. But this one, it's like an actual t-shirt, so which is cool. So what we have here is the Metallica inspired skull design t-shirt. Pretty hard. So you have a skull coming, or you have a snake coming out of the skull. This is Get Better Today, Sabbath 2015. So really, really cool. I like the shirt too. Yeah. But that's pretty much all the designs that are coming this Saturday. We're gonna be actually having a photo shoot Monday at a studio, and we're gonna be showing you guys all the designs and having like cool video breakdowns and like wavy shit with models and all that kind of stuff. But I'm very excited. All these t-shirts, like, they came out fantastic. Shout out to my mans. The plug came through with it. But that's pretty much it for today's video. I mean, not much to say training-wise. We're pulling back to get ready for my mock meet that's going to be happening November 14th. We're going to start building. So we're introducing volume, and it's going to be fun. It's going to be a fun next 10 weeks. So hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Like always, if you guys like today's video, please like, comment, share, subscribe. Get better today. I'm out.
Detectives combing through the hood looking for a corpse. Draco hitting. I don't think your body can endure the force. I whipped the fish up with a fucking hand.